absent for a little bit, but a lot going on with end of year celebrations and New Year stuff and trying to get back in the habit or at least finding some quiet time to record. So hopefully that will be starting up again soon. I've got a couple things recorded, so I'll get them out. Right now I'm going to attempt to paint my nails. I don't paint my nails often, and I have hardly any nails right now. See them? They're not there. I peeled them all off. Sometimes they get annoying, and I get in a mood or whatever, and I just, nope, time to regrow them. So I just peel them off and start again. But it's getting into February here and Valentine's Day, so I looked for my little pink, very light pink nail polish that I have. It's kind of got a little bit of a shimmer to it. So I thought I'd do a little ramble while I painted my nails. I don't have a whole lot to catch up on. I do want to thank all of my subscribers. I thank you so much for being a part of my little channel and sticking with me in my times of absence and stuff. So I really appreciate you guys very much. I'm kind of curious what you guys would like to see in regards to content. I know a lot of people watch my hair brushing videos, so, which is kind of interesting, I guess. I don't want to do too much of the same thing, but, I can maybe do a couple more of those, maybe. So we'll see. But yeah, leave in the comments, if there's something you would be interested in, a trigger or of such that you'd be interested in. I know somebody had once said a hair cutting role play. We'll consider that. I'm not quite sure how to do it with my little setup, but I'm willing to maybe give it a go. What else? I say a lot. I think a lot of people do that. I have an unboxing coming up once my nails grow back. It dawned on me today that I couldn't record it because I have no nails to tap with. So if you like unboxing videos, there'll be one coming soon. What else? So, an unboxing video. What else do I have? I have a list. Maybe I should look at my list. I put ideas on a little list on my phone. Let's see. Tongue clicks. Hair cutting role play. Dabbing, which I'm not really sure what I meant by that, but I'm not sure what I meant by that. Unboxing. Some reading. I've got this book I really like called Daily Om, and I was thinking about doing some soft reading, whisper reading, something like that. If you guys think that would be interesting, I might do that. They're kind of like three little paragraph stories, not really stories, well, kind of stories. So there was some reading I wanted to do, plus there's, I've got this other book of sort of adult fairy tale type book that I thought I might read from as well. That one I just filmed, so that one's coming soon. Soft skin sounds. I was thinking about, it's winter here in North America, and I've noticed my hands have been getting really dry. So I've been doing a lot of rubbing them, and I've noticed the sound sounded pleasant. So I was thinking about doing some, and then like applying some lotion or oil. And so that's something that's on the list. If you guys think that might be a good idea, let me know. Fiddling with my hair, which I would do right now, but I've got wet nails, but just messing with my hair. And then I've got an idea to do a longer, around October I did, kind of around Halloween, because I did the dragon makeup, matches. So I might do another longer one with matches, and maybe, well, I don't want to give it all away, so some other things maybe with the matches. So that's some ideas I have on my to-do list, so we'll see how that turns out. First quiet day I've had where there isn't somebody making massive amounts of noise, so I'm taking advantage of it today. Ooh, hello. Notification. Ooh, that's a nice notification. That would be interesting. So, I've got my nails, at least a first coat. You guys do anything for Valentine's Day? I don't do anything for Valentine's Day. Nope. I usually get myself something, a treat of some sort. I've got a little something eyed. I think I'm going to pick up for myself, but we'll see. Anyway. That's my little ramble. Do something quick. I think I'll do another coat of this before I'm done. But thank you guys. Again, I appreciate everyone. And hope you're all doing well. Talk to you soon.